I'm on dry dock, looking at one of my favorite boats. She's going in the water today.